going to have to be again. But I personally don't think it's fair to the team that now just has a shorter week again.
Let's give you a speech.
Sports, Escapes, Edges, Explorers, and Expeditions. Drive away in a brand new SUV for as little as $48 a week.
Into a new all-wheel drive 2020 Kia Sportage LX SUV. Favorite slot machine.
Visible. And you can do it.
Not a healthy team, you don't.
It was practice Thursday, but it got rained out. How can you play?
Look, the town flag football. You find a way to play.
A 7:05 Eastern time kick. Chargers Saints Monday night as the Browns get a brace their team. They'll push that one back. They'll do exactly what they did with this past one. And your Patriots will get another Monday night game. Now, what I don't know is whether or not CBS will now again get a national window for this game. How do they handle that? Can they give CBS another big national game leading into Monday Night Football? I'm sure they're looking at the ratings to see if the ratings actually helped out the actual Monday Night Football. Did it help or hurt their broadcast? They got to be careful about cannibalizing their Monday Night product on these teams. So did the lead-in of Patriots and Chiefs help out Packers Falcons late? If it did, then you maybe just did the exact same thing and let CBS carry that game past the Broncos at 4:45. If it didn't, I'd say sorry, you can watch the game in Denver, you can watch the game in New England, but you're not going to watch the game nationally. Can't do it that way. We see guys lined up. We'll come back and get your calls at 617-779-7937. The breaking news in this hour. Mike Bliss, first to report out in Denver. The NFL is moving the game. Patriots Broncos scheduled for 4:25 on Sunday. Now playing at 7:05 Monday night, part of a doubleheader again on Monday night. So your Patriots becoming the Monday night team in the NFL. What do you think of the move, and should they play this week? Your calls continue Monday at night, WBQ.
Why is a commercial venue? I didn't know.
Protectors? Everything that makes up a complete.